just happened. As for the local boys, late this afternoon, another eagle on the ninth. It was HONOLULU's John Oda. Might have saved himself into the weekend by dropping an eagle on his final hole of the round on the ninth. Even par 70, putting him right at the projected cut line, minus two for the tourney. Kihei's Eric Dugas missing the cut at two over. Fellow HONOLULU grad Tyler Ota had a rough front nine, three bogeys and a double, dooming his round early as he fired a four over par 74 today. But the former Manoa Cup champ, the lone amateur in the field, getting more than his money's worth in experience.
You know, growing up watching these guys, you know, you idolize them, hoping one day you can possibly be in their shoes. And this week I got to live that, you know, just for a week. And it was awesome. I wish I could have played a little better, you know, especially today. I got off to a terrible start. But the experience that I got this week, and, you know, it'll stay with me for a lifetime.